SKP means you slide or slip one stitch from your left hand needle to your right hand needle purlwise. Then you knit the next stitch. And the stitch you slid, you pass over the last one.